I hid it from you because I vowed to find my brother William first. If he was infected, I'd cure him. If he wasn't, we'd find safety. I realize now that no matter what, he's gone. And now the zebra needs it for her sisters. I don't want them to feel the way I did. No one should feel that way.
Willow was pointing back this way.
I'm Tigre.
I remember your face, like the refinery and factory. You stopped Willow and saved the others. I guess I owe you an apology. Sorry for trying to hurt you. I was just doing what I was told, rather than thinking for myself.
Go now. I'll hold those monsters off for as long as I can.
Looks like you two made it out.
They saved our lives!
And yet, they destroyed mine.
Well, you've attracted quite the crowd.
Thanks to you, mateys. Getting the fuel, we managed to dock you. I wish you the best of luck in your future. My name's Kona. I'm an engineer, inventor of the safety module, the one without the chainsaw.
There was once a time that I was scared of you. Now, you finally stand up for yourself.
I fed you, sheltered you, and kept you safe. This is my thanks.
It's all coming back to me. I'm sorry.
I had no idea. I'm sorry.
Ready? Rippins!
Do we have a deal?